the emerging out of the water hoses of all those people who need to water their cars. Evangelist. The railroad, once we do emerge out the other end of the canyon, the railroad takes forward northwest, we turn towards Green River and then on towards Salt Lake City. Ruby Canyon, as you can see, is a remote canyon, by which I mean there are no roads down here, just the railroad and the river. That does make this canyon particularly popular with the river rafters. There were some down here yesterday. Maybe we'll see a few today, although with the weather, not too many. But river rafters, they generally are a friendly bunch. You like to wave the train one way or another. Other than the river rafters, other common wildlife down here in Ruby Canyon, bald eagles, wild turkeys, occasionally some of the desert wildlife, the antelope, the bighorn sheep have been spotted down here in the canyon from time to time, mountain goats, and on very rare occasions we've been lucky enough to spot a bear or two prowling about down here in Ruby Canyon. So, in addition to the wildlife and the river rafters, there are some pretty interesting rock formations down here. Most of those you'll see, they'll be off your left-hand side. Across the river generally, usually near the mouth of one of the little side canyons that shoots off from Ruby in here.